That was very moving.
Except for you.
You can violate my privacy anytime you want to, big boobies.
Thank you, Mr. Kyler. We've written a song about this young man's plight. It's called Dove in the Iron Cage.
Well, he's a squid, ain't he?
The dove is a metaphor for innocence.
He's guilty. I done proved it in court.
Just let us do the song. Eight green legs. Shackled and chained. Life rearranged. Caged in pain. And it's a dirty, rotten shame. Supposed to be here. Hey, he's supposed to be here. Hey, he's supposed to be here. Rusting like a dove in an iron cage.
Power Rusty.
Hey, Ricky. White power, my man.
What's squacking, carrot head?
Leroy. Get the whitey. Am I righty?
All night.
Hola, Rusty.
Hola, Jesus. Hey, I got a message for you. Keep your mouth shut, you dry snitch.
No, Rusty.
Sorry, Jesus. If I didn't stick you, they'd think I was weak. You're fine. It's collapsible. Made it to shop out of a radio in. Ow, ow.
Like a dove in an iron cage.
I'm getting swole. Check this out, woman. Bye-bye.
Yeah, you're going to be looking real buff in a pine box.
Oh, chill, baby. My lawyer's got this on lock. We about to plead froyo on this bitch.
It's no-lo, Rusty. And the trial is over. They've set your execution date.
That is what now?
Stop staring at your muscles. This is your life.
Well, don't worry. Ain't no prison can hold me. I'm busting out of here. The Kyler way.
No, for once, you need to not do things the Kyler way. The Innocence Project sent you a real attorney. So your daddy needs to shut the hell up and get on board.
I thought a bungee cord was supposed to snap back.
It's freaking rope, dude.
Just, you gotta watch it.
No, 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 no. Did we make it?
What y'all watching? Something funny on the computer box?
Oh, no, my trunk. It's on fire. Oh, no, my trunk. It's on fire. Somebody put it out!
Your whole family is dumb. I'm gonna share this with everyone I have ever known. Boom! This is going viral.
Every time.
I wanna see.
Oh no, my trunk! It's on fire! Put it out! Put it out!
Tragedy plus time. Right, Rusty? It's too soon, I guess.
Guzzle! There's my guy. Steve Blumen, Senior Vice President in charge of marketing for Guzzle Libations. Congratulations, Rusty. You broke the internet. You smashed it,
no,
bro.
No, no, no.
Over 20 million unique page views yesterday alone. Yoda Bro and Baby Watches Gangbang are both going, where are my eyeballs at? They're on the Guzzle Bumpkins, son.
The Guzzle Bumpkin.
That's right. Guzzle wants you as our brand ambassador. We want to build a whole campaign around you and all the crazy, stupid shit you're about to do to create excitement for our energy beverage.
Well, I'm going to be famous?
Oh, hell yeah!
Oh, hold on now. My boy almost lost his life. So pardon my sarcasm, Steve, when I ask, who's going to replace my sumbitchin' truck? When I called the insurance people, they had the gall to say that I didn't have no insurance. And why in the hell am I calling them? And I said, I don't know. I don't have no damn insurance. Man, I think we hung up or something. I forget. Hell, I don't know.
How about if I hook you up with some Guzzle gear?
Can you get me a cornhole game out of this?
Yeah, sure. I have one of those in the warehouse, I'm sure.
Woo! Cornhole, baby! the ghost who ties the hell out of you, son. He don't even know what hit him. Look at his pockets. Flipped out like bunny ears.
Doctor, sew this asshole's nuts back on. He's got some videos to make.
I gotta call somebody. It's an emergency.
What's going on?
A problem here, fellas?
Bet there is. He won't let me drink alcohol from his fake telephone.
Well, this here is just a cellular smartphone. Hey, I'm on hold now. No, you're draining the battery.
No.
I just charged that.
Let me drink that battery juice.
Sheriff, come on now. Let's not get kicked out of here. Come on.
Stop being such a pussy. Florida sick!
Down, Sheriff. You committed felony assault for these cheap-ass seats.
Well, the seats might be shitty, but the view is all titty. Motorboat!
You best take care of your bro here. He's about to get swatted down.
I'm sorry. My boat remote runs on vomit. Kitty, would it be cool if I kissed you? I saw that in pornography.
Your bro better step off. I won't catch a vape.
Sheriff, do not upstage me here. This is my time to shine, not yours.
He's passed out, Daddy. See?
Finally. Hell, let's get some beer and turn the volume up on this shit.
They don't sell no beer here, Daddy.
What the? What kind of college ain't got no binge drinking? Florida's all school moms and teetotalers and panty waists. Hell, I know there was a reason I didn't come down here to pursue my graduate degree. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Uh-oh. Where's Sheriff?
Aw, hell. Sheriff.
Give me a T. Give me a T. Give me a T T Y.
What the hell is this spelling?
What's that spell?
What does that spell?
That spells Timmy, Daddy. He's gonna get us in trouble. Get down from there, Sheriff.
Get down, you dumbass son of a bitch. This ain't no spelling bee.
You need to tell that to the sheriff, because this guy is bouncing on the handrail. He's got his shirt off.
Hey! Sheriff!
No!
But you!
Go, Bulldogs! Eat my knuckles, stupid! Whoa! Rusty! Early!
Shut your damn mouth, boy! We don't know him. He ain't with us.
Sir? Sir, I can't know who you are, so if you're on the list here, just grab your wristband and... Oh, I think you've gone.
That there was a squirrel. Now listen, we need to get that cup on tape of telling them cloak figures what to do.
Are you telling me the cup talks?
It spouts the wisdom of the ancients. It tells riddles of lost civilizations, and it don't worry itself with no PC police, neither.
So, it's racist?
Yeah, pretty racist. Refreshingly so. It's nice to finally hear a cup say out loud what everybody's already thinking.
Gobleteers, may I have your attention? Don't fill up on these substandard BBQ potters for tonight. We shall feast on finer fare. I present to you the last known Appalachian mud squid.
Oh, I'm not the last one. I got a son, I got a grandson, I got an infrequently featured daughter.
Here, lap up the bourbon glaze from your navel.
Oh, okay.
Soon the twilight will overtake you.
Should I be worried about this?
Oh, hell, it's lit. Here, swallow my smartphone. I've set it to record all audio.
Well, all right.
You got anything to chase this with?
No, no liquids. My smartphone don't do good in moisture. Here, swallow this cat litter. It'll absorb the moisture. My smartphone don't do good in moisture.
Everyone, the cup wishes to speak. I will wet my finger and trace the lip of the goblet, and truths shall be told.
This is Early Collar, and I've gotten inside the goblet walls. We about to blow the lid wide open on the turquoise nights.
Everyone get nude.
You heard the cup. Everyone disrobe and dance buck naked among the flame.
Wake up like the wind.
Do as the cup says. Moistened tongues. Inject them into each other's mouths.
We can't afford to be exposed here, Sheriff. Take them clothes off and kiss me. Hard.
When in Rome.
Yeah.
Oh, wise turquoise grail. Where do you see our deeply misunderstood all-male nude collective going in the next 5 years?
I'm going to say the N-word.
Please don't say the N-word. It's very off-putting.
They know each other that all the time if they're music.
Let it go.
Congratulations. Everything looks perfectly normal.
Oh,
what
my
a relief, Dr. Thank
That's
you.
Wonderful news.
Yep, you're going to give birth to about 100 eggs.
Listen to him. I don't lay eggs. I lay womerns. It says so on my hat. See? I don't lay eggs. I lay womerns.
Well, your hat makes a very compelling argument, but I'm afraid you're going to be a mommy and a daddy because you have both sex organs.
No. No. No, 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 no,
I see you're a little emotional right now, and that's normal for women in your situation. I would imagine it's your hormones.
I don't make hormones. I make whores moan with my large penis. It says so on another hat of mine, which I do not have at this moment, because they took it away from me at church. God damn, don't he understand I can only wear one hat at a given time?
So this whole time you've been a woman?
No, damn it. I done told you. I'm not a woman. I'm all man. Ain't nobody reading my damn hats.
Daddy, if I wanted to hear your opinion, I'll take my pecker out of your mouth. That's what I say to women. That's how you taught me.
And that's fine if you're talking to your grandmama. But I'm a man. And to prove as such, we is going on a male bonding trip. No womans allowed.
The nitwits about to get lit. Boom!
If this gun was real, y'all would all be dead!
Uh-oh! Squiddy is telling the Savannah Sunfish, get off my land!
Give me the pills! I need the damn pills!
Ain't no stopping when the nitwits oxy-trotting.
I want them damn pills!
Uh-oh! The nitwit's gone and lost his mind again. Is it under one, two, or three? Sorry. The nitwit's mind is gone forever due to a lifetime of alcohol abuse. Everybody, rip you a switch, because it's time to rile the nitwit!
Ow. Don't you rile me now. Ow. I'm getting riled. Ow. Woo! I got riled, and I'm wild! Hell yeah, baby! Woo!
So this is your job, running around being a nitwit.
Listen to the jealousy. You want me to sign them boobies, little gal? Hell yeah, she'll be back.
Stop poking me. I got some dignity here.
Well, you can poke me all the hell you want.
Ow.
I don't need no damn dignity.
Ow.
Because I'm super fucking famous, baby. Ow. Ow. They just made a statue of me.
Ow.
Just what the hell have they ever done to celebrate your achievements?
Ow. Well, it ain't a statue, Daddy. It's a bobblehead. And it makes you look like a dumbass.
I told them repeatedly, my head ain't that damn big compared to my body. And my neck ain't this loose.
Daddy, they got you having sex with a goat.
I'm not attracted to goats. Hell, that's supposed to be a sheep. Let me text that sumbitch in marketing. Ooh, damn.
You're making us all look like a bunch of dumb inbred fools, Daddy.
You just jealous because I hit the big time.
Ow.
How many boobies you gonna sign today?
Ow.
I got more fame now than you can shake a stick at.
Ow.
Stop shaking that stick at me. The rally's over, damn it.
Thanks, nitwit.
I was trying to blow your damn head off.
Let's go. Quick. Keep your feet moving. Go, go, go.
Come on, Sheriff. We gotta go.
I ran into early. But don't worry. I'm pretty sure I shook him. God help me, I told him so many lies.
A turtle of lies, would you say?
Oh, hey, Early. You made it.
You think my boogie board's gonna fit into that storage compartment? Just made it last night. Chinese gypsum. Get in there! You son of a bitch!
Early, we can't have you down there if you're just gonna surf.
I know that. I'm also scuba diving. I'm ready to explore the briny deep.
Now, I got you a new toothbrush. You gotta keep them pearly whites sparkly clean.
You think I'm some kind of fool? If I get back from preaching Jesus' word and I find out you've been fucking with me, you've been fucking in the damn wrong fuckhole. I will burn that goddamn house to the ground with every damn one of us in it. You get my message? Now give me my damn toothbrush.
Okay, yes, I love you too, son.
Now, preacher, I expect to have the same itinerary as everybody else.
Fine, fine. Here you go, big man.
Building houses? 6 a.m.?
Who made this so much vacation schedule?
When Gaga P-Pap was young, he could charm the birds straight out of the sumbitchin' trees.
Get out of that tree, birds. And get into my mouth.
Your granny was naturally drawn to Gaga.
Daddy, I'd like to ask my sister's hand in marriage.
Well, let me think on it. Okay, I think that'll work.
Hot damn, let's do this.
Well, this is a big decision. I think I need more time.
You're already 14. How much more time do you need?
As the years passed, her love fermented into the finest wine. But Dewey Duval come along and tried to sever my parents' special bond.
What the fuck?
Look at my favorite robe. You worst it with my rebel flags. I look like a fool to cross burning. It ain't even breast cancer month.
Best bleach my robe and wash my laundry. Better than you have been doing. Look at this. I'm going to look like I ain't got no sense.
Back in those days, Rusty, you stayed together, even if you weren't happy.
And you was very happy with Daddy. So that's a puzzling thing to say. Sexually satisfied, too, from what I hear.
Oh, yeah, I'm done. I am the best at sex. Tell the boy.
You know what? We are all out of hay. I just noticed. I should go over to Duval's barn and borrow more hay for us so we can have hay.
I'm the king of sex.
What Dewey and I had was real.
Oh, real, huh? Real like your hay collection?
Woman, you've been collecting hay all night, but the only hay you bring home seems to be in your hair and stuck to your back. Also, he's nude.
And so Dewey and Gaga took their differences to the dueling grounds.
Dewey Duval, I challenge you to a duel for the love of this woman. But more importantly, for all the land on the other side of this wind-blowing tater chip bagging.
I accept your challenge for Ruby Jean's heart, but not for the land. I already own that.
Dewey Duval wanted Kyler land, and the only way he could get to it was by having sex with your grandmama.
Maybe she just had sex with him because she loved him.
Do you want to tell the story, or do I do?
So they had a duel, like with guns and everything?
No, but that would have gone faster, probably.
How about we just wail on each other with rebar? Ow.
I got you.
Ow.
I got you again. Ow. You got me.
Ow.
But now I got you.
Ow.
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 If you take Christ out of Christmas, all you got is moss. And I say no moss to that.
Oh, that hurts. You do know at Christmas, Jesus was only a little tiny baby.
What the hell are you saying?
You already got that baby dying, but you just should stay the baby.
Shut that damn face anus of yours and nail my other arm.
Oh, it's heavy.
Take it off safety now.
But it's so heavy.
Don't set it right fire.
Oh, that's heavy.
You nailed me through the forehead. That ain't biblically accurate. Pry me off this floor. I need to spread some gospel.
Thank you. Happy holidays. Season's greetings. What can I get going for you?
One venti triple cappuccino. Room for cream.
Should I put your name as Jesus Christ?
No, my name is not Jesus Christ, but I speak for him, and I say stop shitting all over his birthday.
Just tell me what name to put.
My name is Merry Christmas, and I'm gonna sit way over here so that you gotta call it out nice and loud. Your corporate overlords don't like it, but I'm gonna make you say it.
Daddy, please don't make a scene. What
the hell are you doing here? Slinging hot bean water for a bunch of sodomites?
I'm just picking up extra shifts during the holidays.
Don't you say that word.
Christmas, Daddy. Okay, Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Your drink is ready.
Say it louder now. Say my name.
Merry Christmas. Your drink is ready.
That's right. Pretty good beverage there. Fitting you'd have a big old snowflake on your cups. Because that's what y'all are in here. A bunch of damn snowflakes. Now ring me up another one. And bring a straw this time. Where's my coffee? Where's my sunbitch and coffee? Goddamn it.
Christ is the one true Lord, the Virgin Mary brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in the manger because there was no room at the inn. Your caramel macchiato is ready.
I done told you more whipped cream. How many so many times I gotta say it?
Daddy, it's closing time, but we need to settle up.
$70,000 for hot bean wash? What would Jesus pay?
He would pay the whole bill, Daddy.
But the Spirit was ordering through me. I ain't got nothing to do with it. This here deal is off. I was merely his vessel. I'm boycotting this. Ugh, thank God.
Happy holidays.
Shut up!
My name is Early Kyler. My family is shit. My legacy is nothing. It's a miracle I could even say these words. I'm so goddamn dumb. How do I even have children? What fool from the opposite sex would lie down in carnal congress with me? I'm a complete failure, a colossal fucknut. If I ever dare to show my face in town, you are invited to spit and or shit upon it. Thank you all for your time.
All the years, I've longed to hear you say them words. We didn't think you had it in you.
I did, and I do, and I'll do it again to the end of time, because I'm a man of pride.
Kyler, you know, I think it's time we bury the hatchet. Let us just sit down and normalize relations between our two noble houses.
If anyone objects to this creepy union, speak now or later, speak whenever. I feel weird doing this. Early? I noticed you didn't bring your shotgun or your compound bow. I can't believe I'm saying this, Early, but you need to run out to the truck or anything? This is your mama and your most hated rival. Any objections, Earl? You usually like to speak in these situations?
Damn right! I do wish to speak.
Daddy, don't. It's over. He won.
Fine! Fine! We lose! Fuck! Goddammit! Made in Georgia, okay? Made in Georgia!